Hey guys, my name is Scoby and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to make an image black and white in Adobe Photoshop. This is going to be a nice, quick and easy tutorial. Let's jump right into this. So the first thing you need to do is have Adobe Photoshop open, and you're going to have an image open up here. Once this is done, we're going to be coming down to the bottom right in our layers panel. We're going to be clicking on the adjustments drop down right here, and we're going to be adding a hue and saturation layer. Now what this is going to do is open up this new layer in our layers panel, and you can see we have the information and options for it right here. What we're going to be doing is grabbing the saturation layer and dragging it all the way down, which is going to remove all the saturation and color from our image, making it black and white. This is one of the easiest methods to do this. We can also have complete control. So if you want to remove most of the color and make it mostly black and white feeling, you can do that by just taking away some saturation. And it's really easy to do like that. One other thing I will show is show you how to make this effect a single layer. All we need to do is come down to our layers panel. If we come between two layers, we can hold the Alt button and you'll see this small icon appear. What this is going to do is create a mask that it'll only affect the layer below it. So as long as you leave these two next to each other, you can still add other layers next to it, add different effects and a bunch of different things. Anyway guys, it's that easy to make your image black and white in Adobe Photoshop. If you guys enjoyed this tutorial, be sure to drop a like. Subscribe if you're new, check out the other videos on the channel. Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching, and until next time, as always, keep it saucy. Peace.